In Shanghai's makeshift hospitals for COVID-19 treatment, some residents quarantined there have volunteered to help out. Yang Zhefeng has lived in Shanghai for 20 years. After being hospitalized due to COVID-19 infection, she volunteered to do sanitation work and hand out meals at the temporary hospital. Yang has been discharged after recovering from the disease. So far, more than 34,000 patients have been discharged from the Lingang makeshift hospital.